there's more of a process to putting a record on a turntable rather than just bringing out your iPhone and having 10,000 songs that you just put on shuffle and put in the background. This is something that forces you to actually pay attention.
It's hard not to pay attention to the looks, the lights, and the legendary names of this revival. They were the audio giants in their day, and now they're back.
I used to install home theater, and my main job was to hide electronics and then control it with a remote. And now people want to put these as their centerpiece, and they're